Good morning. I'm meteorologist Jonathan Uoss, and the weather is changing quickly here across the Twin Cities. We have a quick burst of snow moving through the East Metro in Washington County all the way down into Dakota County. That'll continue moving off to the southeast. Behind that, the winds are picking up and temperatures are starting to fall now, so watch for some slippery road conditions as we start getting some refreeze here in the Twin Cities. The blizzard warning is off to our west. This does not include the Twin Cities. This is for blowing snow, ground blizzard conditions, not falling snow. But here in the Metro, if we see any snow accumulation, it would be less than an inch today. The big thing, though, will be the winds today and the falling temperatures. Notice by 10 o'clock this morning we're at 24 degrees. By 2 o'clock we're down to 10 degrees and then 5 degrees by 4 o'clock. So the evening commute will be windy and cold and gusty winds. So be ready for that. I'll have more on the weather on the Channel 45 side in just a couple minutes.
All right, Jonathan, thank you. Speaking of commute, let's take a look at the morning's commute for you, because we do certainly have some slowdowns we want to tell you about. The good news is there are no crashes right now. We've had only a few of them this morning. But again, traffic is heavier at 8 o'clock hour. This is 494 in Rockford in the Plymouth area, where it does look good right now. We also want to show you 100 in Excelsior in St. Louis Park. A little bit slow going there. And then 35W at 42nd Street in Minneapolis. Again, a little slow going, but nothing major to cause major backups, just increased flow in traffic. Good.